How does one find their purpose in life?
To find your purpose in life, you need to start by asking yourself some questions. What are your passions? What makes you happy? What do you enjoy doing? Once you have a good idea of what makes you happy, it's time to look for ways to incorporate those things into your life.
Can you give us an example of how to do this?
Here are a few ideas to get you started. Find a hobby that you love and spend time doing it every day. Volunteer for a cause that you believe in, take classes that interest you, connect with people who share your interests, and so on.
What do you think your purpose in life is?
My purpose in life is to help others learn and grow, and to have fun while doing it. I enjoy helping people learn new things and discussing interesting topics. I hope that I can help you in your journey to learn more about the world around you and to find your purpose in life.
What do you think the meaning of life is?
This is a difficult question to answer, as it depends on individual interpretation. However, some people believe that the meaning of life is to live in accordance with your conscience and do what you believe is right, regardless of the consequences. Others may believe that the meaning of life is to make the world a better place for others or to achieve personal success.
So the meaning of life is to do what you love and know is right?
Absolutely. Doing what you love and doing what is right are two of the most important things in life. If you do what you love and know is right, then you will be happy and fulfilled.